Be so like on a la. How is
mine?
Full preparation?
No, but I didn't practice, honestly.
Ah. And then the other moderator, Maso, don't know.
Don't know.
I saw moderator, don't know, Maso.
Who's that?
Moto. Carlos Gracias, Bakars.
Chino, have you met him?
No.
I'll tell you. Worthwhile.
Where does he live?
10 cups.
Little Assam. Assam
in the south.
Yes.
Extreme south. Extreme south.
Yeah.
End of Salset. You go a little bit further, you fall into Kepe.
Okay.
No?
Yeah. I went there to meet him this morning.
You went to meet him?
I went to meet him. I
But otherwise, he's keeping well now.
He was a little bit ill.
Poor fellow, yeah. The irritants are there, but...
Because then for a little while, he had sort of this. And again, he came on. He sends a song once a week or so. He sings and...
Absolutely fascinating guy. Has a tremendous biography, what he has achieved in life. And, you know, he's very humorous. He's got it all 9 years.
He has always lived in Goa, or was he out?
No.
Almost, I think, 40-odd years
in Goa.
Gulf.
Yes, Gulf.
He was in Kuwait.
Based in Goa. Yeah, but he was in Kuwait.
No,
Bennett
Pereira.
Bennett. And he has a family.
Bennett Pace.
He's lost
his wife. Pace didn't live in Goa.
Yeah, Gulf. All over.
So he lives Bobby with that daughter?
No, the daughter, the part.
Okay. So he lives alone?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah. Yes, you do.